this is the item that I recorded earlier, and I immediately realized that the first recording device that I used was not doing a proper job, so I decided to re-record it using YouTube, because they have an excellent program to make such a recording. I'm coming in so you can see the various features of this item, and hopefully it'll make an improvement on whether or not someone will be interested in purchasing it. As you can see, it's nice. The features, the handles, I can say more about it. But at present, I don't know that much about it. They are beautiful. Top removes. As you take a look at the top, as features. I will make a better video later, but this is what I can do tonight. Let it get settled, and you can see the quality of this device. It has a little device built on the top here, and these beautiful flowers. The metal, very heavy, and then you can see the legs on it. And there's these faces on the leg. As I say, I will make the video again later. If you know anything about this item, please indicate yourself by emailing me or commenting on the item at the bottom of the screen. A lot of detail work. Guess what this figure is on the top, I don't know. I haven't been able to make it out yet. So I expected to have it messed up. But the deep container is on the object. And I will record it again. This is the handle. One of them. Side handle. And this is the other one. Stabilize this camera better. You'll get a better idea of what we will kill it. Once again, we'll place the top on it. And sides and see what it looks like from the top. From the side. Very heavy item. Hard to control. You deserve a better picture than this. Once I saw one of these on Antique Roadkill, and I don't remember what episode, but I do remember seeing it. See the images at the bottom? I guess I cook by the winner. You like to purchase this item for me? Let me know.